than there are in the Philippines, and the house in Bukawe. This is Cecil's house. He just relaxing, looking at the road.